Jojo's back of another day. And today's a new day, guys. Today we're gonna play GTA 5 online. And today we're gonna, me and my friend Joshua are gonna do a heist called the Humane Raid Lab. If you guys don't have GTA, then you should know. If you do, then you should know. So, yeah. So let's get to it. I'm gonna ask my friend to start the heist, okay? Okay. Alright, Joshua, start it. Joshua. What the? Oh, you wanna start, man? Come on, let's go. Alright, come on, man, let's go. Come on, where you at? What you got? What you got? Okay, close the door. Alright, Joshua, come on, start it. Sorry, my friend, he forgot to put my gun. Alright, Joshua, start it. Oh, I gotta take out the, invite me. Alright, my friend's gonna invite me right now. You can see I'm in level 86. I pretty started like in when it was my birthday, October 16th. That's when I got the PS4 and the game. So we're gonna do the setups first, and then we're gonna do the heist tomorrow, I think. Cause like it's already too late, and then by the time we finish all the setups, it's gonna be like around 9-ish, and that's the time me and my friend go to bed. Our bedtime, cause it's a school night. It's a school night, so we go to bed at, early. Not that early, but like early. All right, Joshua, come on, start it, dude. My friend has a quick trouble. All right, Joshua, you're gonna go. Dang it, Joshua, you're gonna go on your phone, and then you're gonna go on the where it says job list, and one of them is gonna say. Right now, guys, I don't really have that much cars, but tomorrow I'm gonna make a special video, like later, like, cause tomorrow first we're gonna do the heist. And then by the time I get the money, we're gonna do. So right now I could buy a Kuruma. As you see. Right now, I could buy a Kuruma armored, or either both. Dude, all these cars are for sale. I could get them. Guys. Leave it down in the comment if you guys want me to get something like this or something. Like, because they're all on sale, so I could get them. This is the one I'm looking forward to. But alright. So, I could save it for this one. But I'm gonna try to get you like a million for I could get it and customize it. So yeah. Alright, Joshua, start it, come on. Literally all my cards are impounded. Like all five. Cause I have five. I didn't even touch that guy. I haven't even. Trouble. Oh yeah. Alright, my friend's gonna start it right now. We already done like two setups, cause like we didn't know yet, cause I didn't know I was gonna have a YouTube channel. Alright, I used to have 15 million, like a lot of money, but one guy, he was a modder, and he took all my money away. So I was like, and I didn't want to play after like 2 weeks. Dude, it's literally took me like 2-4 months to give me that kind of money. Alright, my friend, invite me. Guys, if you guys want to friend request me, if you guys want to friend request me and my friend, my username is Jojo Ayala 213, and my friend's username, so get a piece of paper right now, is, alright, JDM64100. And it's gonna show like a big fat head, a big fat person. As you can see, I have 592, basically like $600,000. So yeah. Some guy joined. Ooh, he's in level 98. But he doesn't have GTA. Oh, Ruben's playing. Guys, I'm gonna invite my other friend. Just kidding. Oh, dude, there's some guy who joined, but he left. Dude, sorry, come on. Yes, what do you want? Your mic is off, probably. Joshua, I'm gonna be the pilot, the one who's gonna drive the. Joshua, I'm gonna be the one who's gonna drive the jet, whatever it's called, the hydro, and you two guys are gonna drive the other separate planes, okay? Just follow my rules. I do, but you don't. I'm just kidding. You both. If you don't want to die, then get out of my car. If you don't know where's your car, then get in mine. Alright, bye. No, dude, don't. Ah, I died. Oh my god, oh, dude, I was about to die. Thank the Lord, guys. No, thank the Lord. Kumbaya, my lord. Kumbaya. My YouTube channel? Well, I'm Christian. I'm not Catholic, dude. I'm probably like 10% Christian, but I'm mostly Christian. Cause I don't know. Cause my dad was Christian, my mom was Christian, so doesn't that make me Christian? No, dude. Christians and Catholic have different religions. Okay, whatever. Just get a car and drive to the dinghy. Come on, guys, catch up. Let's go. Oh God! Guys, did you see that? Who's behind me? Oh, Joshua. What the heck, Joshua? I didn't even do nothing. You did. I'm not doing Paul Walker. Kids, do not do what I just did. Or, ladies and gentlemen, do not do what I did, okay? Come on, Joshua, let's go. I did. Alright, come on, dude. Joshua, get inside. Oh. Where's the other guy? Oh, he's over there. Oh, he has a chroma. Nice. Oh, my God. Let's go. Or else I'm going to shoot you. Now, where's the other guy? Hi, Joshua. You're behind me. Don't shoot, or else we're gonna blow up the thing. Alright, come on, let's go. Yes, we finally passed this one. Cause the last time we did this, some guy left. Like, both of them. How far are we? And we're super far. How are you gonna do that? My friend tried to do My friend tried to do a video. My friend Josh is his name. He tried to do the video, but he just quit it. He's just like, hi. He's just like, I quit YouTube. I'm the Tupac of this. I was like, really, dude? Guys. I hope you like this video because this is my first time playing GTA and making a video of it. So I hope you guys like it, because Like, not all of you guys are interested in GTA. You guys are literally interested in other stuff, but I'm just asking. Come on, Joshua. Alright, bring your guns out. Let's get ridiculous. Come on, baby. Let's get ridiculous. Come on, baby. Let's get ridiculous. Yeah, we are under attack. Come on, keep pushing. Come on, let's go. Wait, I wonder if I can get inside this car. No, I can't. Guys, I need help over here. I'm about to die. These people keep shook on me. All right. That's the Walking Dead. Logan. What friends? From 8th grade? Alright guys, if you guys don't know, me and Joshua go to the same school. What the heck? No! Get down! Let's get ridiculous. Come on, baby. Let's get ridiculous. Come on. Hey! No one pistols me! Whoa, I died. How do I keep dying? Like, I'm not. I don't know! I'm just shooting and they just shoot me back, like, harder. That's my dead body, guys. Look at my dead body. Alright, watch out. There's some people right there. Watch out. Joshua, get over here. Take off. You're gonna die. Look, there's really people right there. Watch out, Joshua. There's someone right there. Okay, Joshua, you're gonna die. I wonder if I blow up a missile and see if it explodes. Alright, come on, advance. Alright, up these stairs, come on, people. Well, I'm trying. Alright. Oh my god. No, some other guy. Because it was my fault because I died. So, yeah. It was basically my fault, guys. It was basically my fault. Sorry, guys, for watching this video. Oh. But I'm not live streaming, I'm just saying. Oh, we get a cut. I forgot about that. Cash me sad. How about that? Cash me sad. How about that? Cash me sad. What does that mean? Cash me sad. How about that? Cash me sad. Hello, bitches! I'm beast. Oh, about to die. I don't like that song. It sounds like The Walking Dead. Alright, come on, let's go. Josh, you're gonna die. Just saying. Bash out of the- No. Come on, let's go. Alright, let's go. Oh, guys, it worked. It worked. I shot a missile and it fired. It worked, guys. It worked. Let's go. Alright, come on. Up the stairs. Who's freaking shooting at me? Joshua, you could have called us, you know, and then you would not have died. Watch out! I'm gonna shoot a missile. Watch out! Oh my God, guys, didn't I do what I did? Okay, ladies and gentlemen. Let's go, come on. Come on, guys, be great. We got to do the hydro. Guys, can Joshua? I need backup. Where are we supposed to go? I do. Get out. I'm gonna be driving. It's not here. Where are we supposed to go? Yo, Josh, where are you at? Oh, Joshua, you're smart, man. You're smart. Up here. I'm up here. I'm with my teammate. Somewhere. I can't talk right now. I'm fighting people. You know where we came from to the other side? you gotta go like more to the right, and you're gonna see another door. You go inside of it. Oh my god! Oh my god! I'm so shit. Watch out! Nobody die. Alright, come on, people, let's go. Oh my god. Dude, these people are so hard. Joshua, take cover. Do not destroy it. Do not throw sticky bombs or nothing like that. You might destroy the hydro. Joshua! Oh my god, if you die, then that's it. Are you sure are you playing? Or anybody else is not playing? I need backup now. Alright, there's some guy right there. Alright, I killed him. I know, dude, chill. Alright, you get it. No! Get in a different helicopter. I mean, a jet. Guys, I need backup. Can someone help me? Take into the sky. They shot me! Oh, dude, I'm smoking. Oh my god, dude, I'm scared. Dude, this is like a war, like a jet war game. You guys get a jam. You guys have to protect me. Alright, I'm gonna get these over here. Let's go. Aw, dang it. Don't tell me. Don't tell me my engine's gonna go down. Joshua! Dude, we're doing... Just press restart, come on. Press restart! If that guy leaves, I'm gonna be so mad. He left, he freaking left. Oh, see, he left, guys. No, he didn't. Okay. It says no microphone that you can use. Microphone switch to headphones connect to controller. Okay. I'm gonna be driving the jet, guys. You guys already know. You guys get a different jet, okay? Joshua, put your mic on. I can't hear you or nothing like that. Put your mic on. What the heck? Some guy. Oh, Joshua! Joshua, what happened? Oh my god, Joshua. Joshua, why did you die? Press restart, man. Hurry up. This is Samantha. Then call your brother. If he died one more time, Joshua, then I'm leaving. Sorry, guys, for being so mean. But he doesn't know how to do nothing. Nobody was helping me, dude. God. Joshua. Nobody wasn't protecting me because the guy died and then everybody else wasn't protecting me. You just keep running around. Is this David? Good. Where's Joshua? Did he left to the party thing, my Jane? Alright, David, what you're gonna do is you do you see? Yeah. Yeah, and like and you're gonna destroy those red jets you see. Okay? Why did he die? I'm gonna destroy the plane. I'm just gonna destroy it. I'm gonna destroy it. Fuck it. Okay. Oh my god, man. These people are so dumb. I know. Yeah. For Dr. Tuesday. Dr. Shoes is a guy who will make the books cut in the half. Because he was a doctor. I think. I don't know. Okay, whatever. Nobody follow me where I'm gonna go. Cause I'm gonna get the Hydra. Because they're acting dumb. Guys, I can't do everything by myself. Yes. No, I'm gonna do everything by myself because you guys are not doing anything. Oh! Alright, I may see all the kills, but who cares? Why are you in the water, dude? Wait, is this Joshua again? Yay, Joshua. Dave was up. I'm just kidding. So please don't cry. No, no, if the guy dies, I'm done. No, nobody shoot missiles or else I'm gonna die. No! Why? Why? Oh, dang it, I'm afraid I might crash or something. If nobody shoots a missile at me, then it'll all be good. But somebody does, and I'm screwed. I got this. This plane is like cool. It's not as rough as I thought. Guys, you gotta be careful, so don't. What this freaking guy's doing? There. Let's go. We finally passed it, guys. Alright, I'm gonna quit, dude. I gotta go. We play tomorrow or something? Alright, I'm gonna tell my friends that. Alright, guys, this is the end of the video. We tried so hard, but we didn't succeed. So I'm gonna quit because I gotta do something else. So I hope you guys like this video, but I knew you guys were like kind of mad because we didn't pass it, but please like the video, guys, and please, if you guys are new here, please subscribe. See, look, they're even dumb enough because they're gonna kill themselves. See, even Joshua died. All right guys, bye guys. All right. Bye guys. See you later. Bye.